we have to introduce health as a fundamental subject in all discussions, all reflection about the future of global governance.
The pandemic has shown us that international cooperation is the only solution to an international crisis. Working together might not always be easy, but it's essential.